I've developed a strange habit of talking to myself in French on the bike. Just in my head, not out loud, but I'll talk to myself in French.
Maintenant 7 kilometers, seulement 7 kilometers. Allez, allez, à toi, allez, allez.
That gets me through maybe the first half of a climb. And beyond there, I save some thoughts for the very last kilometer when I know that I have to save that final push that can only last for a few minutes. I'll generally think about my family then. I'll think about those that I love, those that are really close to my heart. There's a tingle that goes through my body when I ride with them in mind. I think I've learned a lot from riding my bike. You're pushing yourself to limits and you're achieving things that you never thought possible. The turmoil of climbing, you could just pull over, sit on the verge, you could just make it all stop. But the lessons you learn from riding a bike just extend far beyond being in the Alps, in beautiful roads and beautiful scenery, or even in the rain. You can push yourself to these limits, you can achieve these goals, and that's a lesson that you can take and apply to any situation. If you can get through a week of the Haute Route in the Alps, then you can really get through anything. You know, quitting isn't really an option.